Hey, what's up guys, it's Mr. Sensitivity again with another video, and this time it is sort of, kind of, a male fine Monday, but I know it's Tuesday. It's supposed to be Euro Tuesday, but there's nothing Euro to show today. But anyhow, I was so tired last night, so I didn't get to do the unboxing of the male fine that I got, but anyhow, here we go. Got two more customs from our good friend 08FG2 on Instagram. His real name is Tony. He uses the hashtag ChopWheel. Actually signed it this time. Look at that. Very cool. Wish I had a cool signature or autograph. I don't. Check out this Nissan Skyline. Very clean. Even detailed the interior. This one is a Camaro, right? Is it? Yeah, it's a Camaro. Very nice color. So those are the two customs that he sent my way. And the gem that was in the small box was this one. Yep. 28th Annual Hot Wheels Collector Convention Mystery Machine. Number 1 of 4. Not cracking it because it's my only one. Plus I have no display, so it's gonna stay in the package. But anyway, you guys see in the background, that was my version. And this is the actual convention. Definitely different wheels. But mine is hand painted. And I didn't really buff out or sand down or make it more mirror like polish the body. Plus, I couldn't take it apart because I still don't have that tool. Yep. This was Dirty Bobby Customs mystery machine. I couldn't take it apart, so I just went ahead and hand painted it. There you go. Quick comparison of my custom and the actual convention mystery machine. Well, there you have it, guys. Another video from Mr. Sensitivity. Now signing off, saying take care and God bless, and as always, thanks again for watching.